program with the task of wishing all who cross its path a happy holiday. Initiating.
Big way. Gramps, holiday.
Thank you. Thank you. friend.
Thank you.
my echo, my shadow, and me. You know, I've been wondering, what good is the moonlight? That silvery moonlight that shines way, way up above. Yeah, I walk with my shadow. I talk with my echo. But where
hey,
is that gal?
My little grass shack. I'm gonna hug him in the morning. Kiss him every night. Give him plenty loving. Treat him right. Because a good man nowadays is hard to find. Yes, sorry, girls. They see that opportunity knocks but once. And when that once is gone, sister, it's gone forever. So, girls, if you get a man, there's just one but. Keep a smile on your face and keep your big mouth shut.
traitor to my campaign, and therefore could not possibly be guilty of everything they're saying.
So small. Weak. Getting hungry.
Welcome to Grafton. I bet you weren't expecting a computer to be Grafton's mayor. Unfortunately, you are a wee bit early for tourist season. But this is your lucky day. Help us get ready for the upcoming flood of eager tourists, and I'll knock the whole 5% off the cost of all attractions. Well, let me tell you, I used to be the mayor's assistant, but when he stopped showing up for work, I ran for office. I am eminently qualified, and the town unanimously elected me 1-0. Well, aren't you perceptive? I hope you aren't aiming for higher office. Every single one of them. But I tell you, being mayor is a far easier task that way. You should see my approval numbers. There is a flood of new visitors to the area, just like you. And that means revenue. Don't you worry. I don't expect you to do this for free. I'm sure I can find a suitable reward. Somewhere. We have 4 major attractions around here: Wavy Willards, the Clarksburg Shooting Range, Cricket Sport, and the Black Bear Hunting Lodge. Go out there and get each one of them ready. I'll wait here, because I don't have legs, and I can't move!
Overseer's Log, Grafton. The mayor of Grafton used to be the automated assistant, and it's gone completely mad. Still trying to run the town. Even holds elections for itself. We built these machines to do things without us, and they have. Might be useful if I played along.